OG Parker.
First time he came in the studio with that boy Macko, I was like, man, who is this nigga? You know what I'm saying? He was on that, you know, he get right in there, whip up on that keyboard and on that lap. I'm just going crazy. First time I heard him, I knew he was special. You know what I'm saying? You know, he young. He got all the young niggas fucking with him. And, you know, we about to use him. Part of that machine over here at QC and just go to the next level with it, man. Parker hungry. He hungry. He called me every day. The only thing he want to do is get in the studio and cook up, you know what I'm saying? He stay on them group tests. At the whole team, you know what I'm saying? Folk fucking with him because he got that heat. He got that heat. He definitely something to, you know, he going to make a major impact in that game, you know what I'm saying? Everything over here, QC5. Everything, you know what I'm saying? We ain't touching it unless it's fire. That boy fingers are cold, so, you know, we gonna get it in. You know what I'm saying? 2015 and going to 16, y'all gonna see a whole lot of work coming from Park out there, QC camp, you know. Be looking out for him. OG Park, QC, let's get it.
Going on, man? Migos in the building, man. Take out, man. My boy Parker. Oh man, it's only one Parker, man. What can I say, man? My boy got his own sound, man. He do something to me. He do something to the whole camp, man. You know what I'm saying? He part of the camp now, so he family. Family forever, man. We gonna get the money, we gonna get the Eminem together, man. He crazy though, man. He blessed, man. You know what I'm saying? We all blessed. QC the label.
Keep on going crazy. Damn, my brother from another, OG Parker.
I feel like what Parker brings to hip-hop, nobody else can bring it to it right now. He brings a lot of emotions, a lot of feeling to music. And with that, you know what I'm saying, that's going to give him a longevity. And he's going to surpass all the competition, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's my favorite producer right now. Like, I call that nigga all day. I anticipate seeing an email come through, you know, from him, and he a hard worker. You know what I'm saying? I believe in that nigga, and I want to see him get to the top. That's my dog, you know what I'm saying? I represent for him. It's your boy, Young Greatness. QC the label.